here on top of the world at Pamir Radar Station. Those are my colleagues. This is unbelievable. You would not believe the road it took to get up here.